Today, yet another subscription service joins the pack. Sofia Vergara and Renata Black EBY Underwear Enterprise has just gone live, letting users sign up to receive 3 pairs of new underwear each 3 months. But EBY is much more than your average subscription service. Just as Warby Parker and Lemonade built a layer of social good right into their businesses, EBY is also using tech for good. The company will give 10% of its net sales to the 7-Bar Foundation. Through 7-Bar Foundation, EBY will be offering microloans to underprivileged women across the globe to help start or grow a business. This can range anywhere from $80 to up to $2,600. As each woman becomes self-sufficient, her loan is repaid and passed to another woman, creating a multiplier effect and breaking the cycle of poverty, according to the release. As far as the product is concerned, EBY lets users choose between just thongs, cheekies and briefs, or a mix. Customers can also choose neutrals, colors and patterns, or a combination of the two. "It's creating the perfect combination," said Sofia Vergara in a TC interview in August. "There's nothing to be ashamed of when you're being seductive, but women can do it all now. We can have it all. And this is the perfect example of spending money to treat yourself while helping other women." 3 pairs of underwear every 3 months will cost $48, which equals out to $16 per pair. For reference, you can get bikini panties at The Gap for $9 pair, whereas Calvin Klein underwear costs $22 pair. The company says that its product is closer to the high end when it comes to quality, and products are available in sizes from XS to 4X. Eventually, according to the press release, EBY will sell different subscriptions, letting you get more than one pair a month. "Everything is being done on the phone or the computer," Vergara said. "You don't need to leave the house to shop anymore."